Good morning to everyone. I'm Anish from Pandya Saraswati Other Engineering College. I'm going to do a project for JK Finner Tires based on a real-time OE for critical machines using IoT and MLs. Here the machine that gets breakdown so due to the some issues just like no manpower and no bells, fast set codings, auto failures. Hence there is a need for solutions to increase the OE high production systems. Disadvantages, I like to explain the disadvantages. The manual noting the records, manual filling records for a date and time is one of the disadvantages. The operator do not fill the timesheets properly, so the production managers, they can't able to monitor the OEE, the shortage of manpower. Once the one operator has a visit outside, means the another operator has to be given training to record the timesheets properly. Disadvantage, this might be also a disadvantage that gets lost by the real time. The proposed solution, it is based on IoT and MLs. Machines availability rates and the performance rate that gets optimized and recorded to the automatic loss monitors. Once the operators has loaded the loss that has created by the machines through the touch screens, the losses that can be managed by total time, no bills, starting and ending times. Another proposed solution is the IoT. It acts like interlocks between the operators and the machines. The time server gets the data from the devices and stored into the database by using machine learning techniques. The data that can be retrieved that can be graphed and added. The advantage of proposed systems, the machine availability and the performance can be monitored with increase of OEE. The manual way of timesheets recordings that gets be reduced, the timesheets that gets digitalized, the document papers will be decreased, the digitalized methods of timing. By our proposed solution, the machine availability and the performance rates can be monitored and increased by the OE. The maintaining the timesheets properly that can be reduced, the timesheet that gets digitalized, document papers that will be reduced, digitalized method timesheets will be the easiest one. See the device. When the operator switch on the device, it will gather all the information and store in Arduino boards and send that information to the server through the Wi-Fi module. And then